नमस्ते मैम।
व्हाट इज
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
इज दिस गुड
आफ्टरनून मैम।
नमस्ते, व्हाट इज
गुड इवनिंग मैम।
यस वेरी गुड इवनिंग
मैम।
गुड इवनिंग मैम।
गुड इवनिंग मैम।
गुड इवनिंग मैम।
यस वेरी गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल।
गुड इवनिंग मैम।
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 एक्सक्यूज मैम।
और मैम।
गुड इवनिंग मैम।
एक्सक्यूज मी मैम।
हाउ आर यू ऑल?
फाइन मैम।
मैम एक्सक्यूज मैम, आई वाज एब्सेंट लास्ट क्लास, व्हाट डिड यू डू एंड गिव असाइनमेंट आल्सो मैम?
कैन आई गेट योर नेम प्लीज?
हेमंत।
Assignment we have completed with the tenses chapter. Also, I have given the assignment. Yes, sir. How many to join still? Only 19 participants. Why so? Yes, very good evening to all. Guys, see, if you have any doubt, you should tell me the doubt. Okay, you should ask me. And see, the spelling of doubt is D-O-U-B-T. Take down in your books. Okay, if you don't know the spelling of doubt, that is D-A-D-O-U-B-T. Doubt. Okay, guys. Now we'll start the question and no example problem here. Today is intelligent test. Today is Monday, right? In the last class, we were solving the question and answers. Okay. Examples for position based. Do you remember that? Do you remember? Okay. Hope you guys done. See, guys, we are doing with the what is that? The ranking test. Chapter number, just a minute. We are doing, just a minute. Just a minute, guys. Can you able to see this? Can you guys? What I'm writing, can you able to see? It's so thin, yeah, isn't it? Wait. Now can you say I have written R? Can you make it fatter? Just a minute, wait. Now can you see now? See ranking test. Can you? Can you able to see? Now okay. No. Very light color, yes. Just a minute, wait. Am I audible? Yes, guys, we were doing with the sixth chapter for your syllabus. Now I think you can be able to see. Okay, sixth chapter for your syllabus, that is ranking test, isn't it? We have solved the definition also, and we have solved some two problems also. Yes. Now can we able to see? Okay, the first one, that is position based. The first one, that is position based. We have solved some two examples also. Let us see one more example for position based. Take down three. Question number example three. Anu and Vinay. Anu and Vinay. You should take down the question. Anu and Vinay. Anu and Vinay are ranked. Anu and Vinay are ranked seventh. Okay. Anu and Vinay ranked seventh and 11th. Okay. And 11th. Seventh and 11th respectively. Respectively from the top. Okay. From the top in the class. From the top in a class of 31 students. Take down the question along with me. 31 students. What will be their respective ranks from the bottom in the class, from the bottom in the class. This is your question. Take down your question, and I'll give a time for take down. Write down. See, look at the solution there. Let's read the question once more, boys. They to Anu and Vinay. Okay, there are two members are ranked seventh. Okay, are ranked. Vinay, Anu ranked seventh, and then Vinay ranked 11th. Okay, respectively. And from the top, okay, from the top, there are 31 students. Listen here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Just wait. Leave it this. Okay. Take down the question first. We'll solve here. See, 31, alwa. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. Okay, see here, 7th is Anu's. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7th is Anu. Okay, 11th, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11th is, who is that? Vinay. Okay, listen to me, don't write there. Okay. Respectively from the bottom. Now you have to find out from the bottom. And your options are given by option A, 20th, and then 24th. Option B, 24th and 20th. Option C, 25th. And 21st, and option D, none of the above. Option D, none of this. Okay, look at this, guys. Take down the question. Okay, yes, option C, no. Look at the question first. How to solve? I'll do that. See, look at the screen there. Don't write. I'll give enough time to write, guys. Don't write. See, if you keep on writing, you won't understand. Listen to me first. Okay, see, number of students. Okay, solution. Number of students after Anu. after Anu, after Anu in class. Anu in class. How many members, guys? There are 31. Okay, 31. Okay, what is Anu's position now? See, can you see here? Anu's position is 7. 31 minus 7, that is equals to 24. Now, Anu's rank from bottom, that is 24 plus 1. Okay, one wonder. 25. Okay. Now, so Anu's 25th bottom now. 25th. Number of students after Vinay. Number of students after Vinay in the class. Is 31 minus 11, that is equals to 20. Bottom rank 20 plus 1, that is equals to 21. So what is the answer? 25 and then 21 is the answer. Any doubt now? Yes, Panna, we should tell once. Copy down this. Any doubt? Other raised your hands. Instead of raising your hands, please chat me in the chat session. No, and if you have any doubt, you should know. Tell me doubts. That is, doubt spelling is D-O-U-B-A-T. Okay, this is a doubt spelling. You should tell me in the chat session. If I see once more answers repeating, you will be out of the class. Listen now. Copy. Why did we have one? Because ranks from the bottom, we have to find the bottom. When it gets to bottom, we should add plus one. Okay, see, it is from the bottom. So, it is from, when they gave the from bottom, we should add plus one. Okay, understood? Tushar, understood Tushar? Samar, Spandan? Yes, it is kind of easy. Is there one formula? You write this, I'll give. One formula to find out the position. Write down this. Once you completed, let me know that we should use the formula. Then you will get to know why should I have one there. Is it done, guys? Make it fast. We'll have to see still arranging. Atar, just a minute. We have formula that I'll show. Make it fast. Done. Yeah, this chapter is big and too tough. So make it fast. See, I give the formula. Why should I add one and why should we add, should not add one? Have some patience. See, if you are making this much time to write, we can't complete the chapter. It is too big. Make it fast. I said no, write the question along with me. Is it done, guys? Just 6 lines, that's all. If you're not done, also not a problem. I have given 5 minutes, that's all. Okay, listen here. many of you are asking, okay, many of you are asking, why should I add or minus plus one, ma'am? Okay, see here, one note, and then one important formula is that, okay, rank of a person, take down, wait. Rank of a person from lower end, that is bottom, okay? Lower end is equals to, this is a formula. Total number of persons in row minus rank of person from upper end plus one. This is now formula. See, rank of a person from lower end is nothing but the bottom. You see, this is called as the lower end, is equals to total number of person, that is what, there are 31 members in the class, and then rank of the person, there will be 7, is equals to, we have got the answer, 24. So what is the formula? Plus 1. So it is 25. Got it now? This is just for a note. This is a formula. Now you people got that, how, why should you add 1? Take down. Atar, you are confused, is done. You have understood now? You have a doubt. Understood now? Atar? Spandan? Javed? Getting everyone? Yes, good. Ashish? Abhiram? Achyut? Third line, last word, this one, upper end. Okay, and then why this, nowadays this Harusha is so silent? Done with this formula? Done, boys? Okay, we'll move on to the second type now. Hope you all done this. Okay, look now, boys, we have second type. So we all based on the first type, that is position based. Now let us see what is meant by arrangement based. Okay, the second. Ma'am, in the first line you put is equals to, but you didn't answer it. What is that? Shall I write the formula once, Vinay? I didn't get your question itself. First line you put is equals to, but you didn't answer it. Is equals to is nothing but the formula, ma'am. Okay. Second one, second type, that is arrangement based. Okay. Take down, arrangement based. Arrangement based. The first type is position based. The second type is arrangement based. Lower end plus one. That is plus one Vinay. Lower end plus one. Okay, what this arrangement based is nothing but, it involves, take down along with me. It involves ordering of two or more persons or things. Okay, two or more person or things based on the comparison. Based on the comparison of parameters such as age, height, age, height, marks, salary, weight, length, size, etc. Question based on this type are generally given with a set of information in jumbled form based on this, the students are required to systematically arrange the given information and determine the correct order of arrangement. The correct order of arrangement of the various persons or objects. This is about your arrangement. Listen to me and give your time to enough time to write down. Arrangement based, this is a second type. Listen to me, I'll give her time to write. This is a first one is position based ranking test. The second one is position arrangement based. In this involve ordering of two or more person. Okay, ordering of two or more person. It may be based on the parameters. What is this parameters? Is nothing but height, age, marks, salary, weight, length. Okay, which we are calculating with for the test parameters. Comparison between the parameters such as age, height, marks, salary, weight, etc. What you have to do here? See how to solve. This question is on this type based on generally given with a set of information. Okay, set of information is jumbled form. So what you have to do, you have to reform that. Okay, based on this, the students are required to find out the systematically and arrange the information and determine the correct order of the arrangement of the objects. Take down this all the example problems you get to know. Once you have done, you should let me know that. See, you are all not written that formula. Take down Vinay. For you, I am writing again. See here, rank of the person. Rank of a person from lower end is equals to total number of person in row minus 4. Just a minute. In row minus rank from the upper person from upper end plus 1 and take down this arrangement for this one. We'll give an example now. Let us see boys what you are solved now. So far now intelligent test it was so easy, but from now on it is very difficult to solve the problems and all. It like math, it's not like mathematics also, it's not like intelligent also, it is very tough to solve. So be serious in the class. Is it done? Can you dictate? Okay. Arrangement based. Okay, arrangement based. It is, it involves ordering of two or more persons, things based on the comparison of parameters, based on the comparison of parameters such as age, height, salary, weight, length, size, etc. Question based on this type are generally given with a set of information is jumbled. Yes, Ranjit is understanding. Based on this type, the students are required to find out. Can you repeat the second paragraph? That's what I'm telling. Question based on this type are generally given with a set of information in jumbled. See, pin my video, not your video. Pin my video, then you can be able to see properly, I think so. Okay, based on, students are required to systematically arrange the given information and determine correct order of arrangement of the various persons or objects. Yes guys, we'll see the example now. Take down the example problem. See, take down the problem along with me. Okay, take down the example problem along with me. Only one example problem. The question is too big. Take down the example problem along with me. There are five friends. Okay. There are five friends. Sachin, Kamal. Tanmay, it is slow means, see, how can I spend 15 minutes for you? The students are there, na Tanmay. Pin my video. Sachin, Kamal, Mohan. There are five friends. Sachin, Kamal, Mohan, Arun. Okay. Arun. And Ram. Tanmay, I can't go back because it is voltage. Okay, Ram. Write on this. at last I'll say you. Okay, personally I'll say Ram. Okay, Sachin is shorter than Kamal. Sachin is shorter than Kamal. But taller than Ram. Mohan is the tallest. Arun is a little shorter. Little shorter than Kamal. A little taller than Sachin. Who is the second tallest? See how tough it is. Okay, let me see the answer. Who will tell? Any guess? No, Aman, wrong. No. Listen, take down the question. I'll explain it. No, you people are wrong. Yes, correct. Hemant, correct, sorry. Hemant, first answer was correct. Option A, Ram. Okay. Option B, Sachin. Option C, Kamal. Option D, Arun. Take down. Yes. Very good, guys. Everyone, yes, very good. Correct answer. And who is that? Let me know. Wait. I'll remove from the session how many times I have said you should tell only once. Atar, no, chuck it. Arjun, he's not Arjun. Arun, took the question? Ram, okay. Let me explain now. See if the answer is correct. Harun. Okay. Took the question. Shall I explain? Done and understood. Okay. Hope you all copied the question. Listen to me. See, according to. So this is the answer. Okay, solution. According to the question, read the question one. Okay, should write this and all. According to the question, Mohan first taller, and then Kamal, Sachin, then Ram. Can you see this? And Ram. And Kamal, then Arun, then Sachin. Can you see? Read the question and arrange it first. Okay. On arranging, the above data, data is nothing but this one. The above data we get. What will get that? See, Mohan first. Mohan. Next, Kamal. Next, Arun. Next, Sachin. Next, Ram. It's clear that who is the second highest? Kamal is the second highest. Clear this. Second tallest is Tallest is Kamal. Understood, guys? Take down. Any doubts in this question? I can't go back. So this is what I have. I asked 100 times. Guys, it is done. It is done. I can't go back to the question again. This is how on arranging the data. The question is, there are five friends, Sachin, Kamal, Mohan, Arun and Ram. Sachin is shorter than Kamal, first one. Okay, Sachin is taller than Ram, second one. So I have used Kamal there two times. Understood this? Any doubts? Ashish? Yes, I'll not upload. So this is why when I'm doing on the whiteboard or on the green board, I'll not upload the video. This is what I'll give enough time to write. What you want, Heman? Shall I repeat the question? Yes. Understood, guys? Any doubt? Options are option A, Ram, option B, Sachin, option C, Kamal, option D, Arun. See, look at the question. I'll repeat the question once. There are five friends, Sachin, Kamal, Mohan, Arun, and Ram. Okay. Tanmay, I'll tell. You want me to tell the second paragraph? Wow. Just wait. Okay, Arun. Sachin is taller than Kamal, but taller than Ram. Mohan is the tallest. Arun is a little shorter than Kamal and little taller than Sachin. Who is the second tallest? Option A, Ram. Option B, Sachin. Option D, Kamal. Option D, Arun. Take down. Okay, everyone copy down this. Tanmay, take down. Question based on this type. Question based on this type. Tarman, I'll send you the post message. Question based on this type are generally given with a set of information. Set of information in jumbled form. In jumbled form. Based on this, the students are required to systematically arrange the given information and determine the correct order of arrangement of the various persons and objects. Yes, guys. Now we'll solve the question and answer session. Okay, we have solved the examples now. Let us see. I give the question. You need to try to answer this. Okay. Now question and answer session will start today only. At least we'll solve. Required to systematically arrange the given information and determine the correct order of arrangement of the various person and objects. Nisha, what do you want? I can't go back to the previous slide. Okay, guys, now we'll move on to the question and answer session. Question number one, take down along with me. Take down, I'll give enough time to write also. Okay. Rashmi is 14th from the right. Question number one, this is the question and answers. from the right. Right end in a row. In a row of 40 girls. Of 40 girls. Which is her position from the left hand? What is her position from the left hand? From the left hand. I have given the formula. Please use that. Option A, 25th. Option B, 27th. Option C, 21st. Option D, none of this. What is the answer, boys? Listen here. There are how many girls in the class? 40 girls. Rashmi is 14. Let me know the answer, please. Solve it. Yes. And then if I get the answer more than one time, you will be removed from the group. This is the last warning. Because I can't get the messages people who are sending next. Please keep in mind, I request you people to tell the answer once. Atar, where is 37 option there? Vinay, none of this above. Very good. Excellent answer, Vinay. Even though you have got a formula, none of this is answer. See, guys, I can say that in English, mathematics and all, none of this is won't work. In some chapters only it works. Otherwise, it not will be the answer. Daksha 25. Listen, boys. Listen, I find out the answer. Look, don't write now. I'll give enough right to time. Okay, number of goals. This one is number, okay? Number of goals from the left, from to the left to Rashmi. Let us see here. 40 minus 14 is equals to 26. What is the position from left hand? I have given the formula. What is that formula? See, rank of a person or position of a person. Rank of a person from lower end is equals to total number of person in row. See, in row. Can you apply the formula? In the row, minus rank of person from upper end plus one. Now can you tell that? See, Rashmi's position from left hand. Okay, therefore Rashmi's position. Rashmi's position from left hand is equals to 26. See, upper hand plus 1 is equals to 26. Take down. If you understood, it is very easy. Tusha, it's none. Now also tell now. I have got the answer. How can you say it is none? Any doubt in this question? Take down. You did not like this. If you did not like this, what is that? Any doubts now? Yes, Hemant, what you did know, it won't apply for everything question. Okay, 14 plus 14, 28, that everyone can do. It won't applicable for everything. Take down. Okay, we'll solve the next question. Copy. Disha, understood? Okay, hope you all copied. I'll move to the next one. We'll solve one more question. Okay, we'll solve one more question. Shall we? Yes. We'll move on to the next one now. Take down the second one. Kavi ranked Kavi. Kavi ranked ninth. Okay, ninth. From the top, and 38 from the bottom. Ma'am, I'm writing. Yes, write along with me. 38 from the bottom. Okay, from the bottom in a class. How many students are there in a class? How many? It is very easy. Tell me the answer. How many students are there in a class? This is called intelligent. Are there in a class? Yes, Disha, very good. Disha, correct. 47, no. Disha, correct. Okay, look at the screen now. We'll solve this. And your options are followed by option A, 45. Option B, 42. Option C, 46. Option D, 44. Okay. Which one? 46. Okay, look at the screen now. Look, don't solve that. Look, solution, I'll solve it. Okay, look at the screen, don't write. See, logic, number of students ahead Kavi. Okay, number of students ahead means forward. Okay, ahead of Kavi. How many students they have given? See, 9. Okay, 9 minus 1 is equals to how much? 8. 9 minus 1 is equals to 8. Number of students after Kavi. How many students are there? 38 minus 1. That is equals to 37. 38 minus 1. Now, total number of students in a class. Total number of students in a class. Just very easy. 8, 37 plus 1. 9, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46. That is 46. What is the answer? Option C is the answer. So there are 46 members in the class. Understood, boys? Take down now. Okay, hope you all understood the session, and this chapter is very difficult when compared to others. Disha, you didn't understand. Okay, listen, Disha. No, in the entrance exam, they will give enough space to work out. There you have to work out and you should answer. See, in 1 minute you should solve this question. Yeah, that's your wish, Samar. You can do. 38 minus 9. Yes, Disha, listen here. Kavi ranked 9 from the top. Okay, Kavi 9th ranked from the top. Okay, but it won't applicable for everything. Yeah, some question will. Okay, wait, I'll explain for Disha now. Okay, at the bottom in the class, 38 in the bottom in the first in the 9. How many students are there? Number of students are had Kavi. Munche did 9 minus 1. For every question, do minus 1 because the formula. Go to the formula. That is 8. And after Kavi, 37 minus 1. Use that formula, 37. Just add this to 38 and 1 plus 1. Lastly, you should do the next one. The formula is nothing but total number of upper hand. Not from upper hand, it is not applicable for only for upper hand, it is for both right, left, and all. Okay. Okay. See, in the exam, you need to solve in 1 minute. So you should be thorough with this solving this intelligent. It looks very easy, but you won't get the answer at all. In the next class, we'll solve some more questions. Okay. In the exam, you no need to write this 42 number of students and all. They give one space. Okay, your booklet, you'll be answering in the booklet. Your booklet consists of some rough pages. Okay, there you need to solve it. If you want, you can solve. Otherwise, you can directly solve. It's left to you. Working sheets. In tuition also, if you come to the tuition, if you provide the exam, we will provide you the working sheet. If you want, you can solve it. There is no compulsory to write this steps. Just you have to tick that. That's all. Yes, sir. Hope you all understood today's session. I think so. When compared to other chapter, is little difficult. You need to practice a lot. Okay, in the next session, we'll solve some more question based on this chapter. With this, I'll end my session. Thank you for attending the session. Thank you all. Bye-bye. Little tough, yeah. That is what I'm telling you. This is a tough chapter when compared to others. So for next upcoming chapters and all difficult chapters only. The 4 chapters are all very easy. That is analogy, classification, series, coding and decoding, arrangement apparatus. But when upcoming chapter, next you will be having the blood relation. This is very difficult chapter. It's all based on your relationship. It's family based. Yes, bye-bye. Yes, sir. In intelligent test, Disha, can anyone let me know where we have stopped intelligent test? Open your book and let me know, guys, please. Check your books. Abdura, see your book. Figure analogy. Okay, thank you. Thank you so much, Samantha. With this, I'll end my session. Thank you all. And then, if you want to tell me something, no, tell me once is more than enough. If you tell 1,000 times, I will not go on. Okay. Thank you all. Bye bye. Thank you.